What is going on, guys? ZeroX Ultra here, back with another video. Today, guys, I have a story to talk to you about. This story kind of starts off where me and my friend Reed were talking shit to these kids on Instagram, you know, starting some beef between these kids. And they were basically saying, oh, come fight us, all this stuff. We didn't want to fight them, obviously. But some time went by. This is at lunchtime in our school, and the way that our school works is that we have lunchtime, we have one class, and then we have gym. So lunchtime goes by, we're still talking shit to them. I actually said, hey, come fight us then, because they kept saying, come fight us. So I was like, yeah, you know, let's fight. And then my friend Reed gave them the address to our school, like what school it was, and said, come fight us. Which, I mean, probably wasn't the smartest idea ever, but at the time I just thought, whatever, you know, they're not actually gonna come here. So that one class goes by and it's gym time. At the start of the gym, we're playing floor hockey. My principal comes in and says, Kieran, why is there 10 kids, he said. Why is there like 10 kids outside the school, you know, wanting to fight you and Reed? And I just told them that we got into some Instagram beef with these kids and they wanted to fight us. And at first I didn't believe him when he said there was like 10 kids outside the school. And he was like, I'm not even kidding, like there's 10 kids outside the school that want to fight you. And I'm like, oh my god, like seriously? So after gym goes by, me and Reed go outside. And actually just before that, our teacher, the principal, comes up to us again. He's like, they're all at the front gate, so just go at the back gate. Because the way that our school works, there is two gates. It's a private school, so there's two gates. The front gate and the back gate. And they can't go because they're walking through the parking lot. And he went out and told them to get off the property. They're walking through the property. And he told them to get out, so if they were at the front gate, it would take them a good 5-10 minutes to get to the back gate. But yeah, so we go out to the back gate and we see there's like 6 kids sitting there wanting to fight us stuff, and we're like, oh shit, maybe they went to the back gate. So we went back to the front gate and there was like another 6 kids, so there's like 12 kids, you know, I don't know exactly how many there were, there was like 12 something kids that wanted to fight us, and it's just like crazy. So we kind of just sat there, and at this time my parents didn't know that this was happening, so it was just, you know, crazy. I didn't want to tell my parents about it, anything like that, but they did end up finding out. And the only way that we could get out of the school, because we didn't want to walk past them or else they were going to jump us, because think about it, it's me and my friend Reed versus, you know, 6 kids, and then those other 6 kids that were at the other gate get word of this, they come over here, it's like 12 kids versus 2, like that's bull crap. So anyway, this happens, my mom picks me up, Reed's mom picks him up, and the day basically goes by, the kids are still talking shit to us, and we're like, well, I mean, it was only supposed to be a 2-on-2 fight, me and my friend Reed versus 2 kids, and you bring like 12 other kids. So we're like, no, you're the real pussies. You know, this kid, there was a kid in our school, because all these other kids didn't go to our school, they came to the school. There was one kid that was in the school that was kind of part of this. He was friends with the main kid that we were kind of pissing off, and the kid that goes to the school was trying to piss me off. He was like, oh, you're a pussy, you should have fought them. And so his friend, the guy that was the leader there, tried to fight Reed, and one day we were just like, you know what, fuck it, we'll fight you guys. So me and Reed go to this field where the kid from our school and then the leader of kind of that group go, and we fight. And you know, I end up winning the fight with the kid that was from our school, and Reed ends up winning the fight against the kid, the leader there. These kids did not know how to fight at all. Like, I was going into the fight thinking, oh, they probably know how to fight, so I'm gonna have to kind of bring my best game on. These kids did not know how to fight. But yeah, guys, some time went by. I ended up getting suspended for the fight when they found out about that. But yeah, just never do that again. I kind of look back at it and laugh. But yeah, I'm never going to do that again. But yeah, if you guys did like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out, guys.